the second day of our novena in honor of Saint Ignatius of Loyola. We are praying so that our contemplation and meditation should be put into action. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
While Ignatius recommends setting aside time for prayer and communion with the Lord, in his personal life, prayer was never separated from action. There was a constant interplay between experience, reflection, decision, action, in line with the ideal of being a contemplative in action like Jesus Christ himself was.
God our Lord, help us to realize the importance of prayer in our lives. May prayer be our first and last recourse. Let our prayer be such that it will strengthen us and lead us to affirmative action. This we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
Closing prayer.
Take Lord, receive all my liberty,
my memory, my understanding, my entire will. You have given them to me. To you I return them. Give me only your love and your grace. That is enough for me. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you. Thank you.